I believe that helping people is my main passion. And I knew I wanted to do something in the medical field, but I wasn't exactly sure what. It just always came easy to me. It was kind of my human body classes in high school and everything. I never really had to study for the tests, and it just kind of seems like a second language. And overall, I just really enjoy helping people, and I just figured what better way to help people than people that are in pain, I guess. I kind of contacted family and just friends that I knew that were in the medical field and just sought out what they might have thought would be a good fit for me. And I had a conversation with my sister one day, and she's like, well, what about x-ray? I found Dunwoody. It was one of the first that popped up. And I really just, when I started to look into it more and contacted the faculty here, everybody was so personable and kind, and I just really liked the goal of Dunwoody in general. I love x-ray, and I love seeing inside of the body and everything that it has to offer with patient care. Right now I'm at Cambridge Hospital for my clinical location, and it's just great hands-on opportunity. Being the only student there, I've been given a lot of opportunity to do anything and everything. So as I go out into my clinical setting, people always ask, you know, oh, what school are you from, or where are you from? And I'm always proud to say I'm from Dunwoody, because I just know that the Dunwoody X-ray program really has a great reputation out there for the world of X-ray.